Hello and welcome to the Love of Games. I'm Nair.
And I'm Road.
And we're heading to the 8th dungeon in Link's Awakening.
And we found a weird glowing thing on the ground. So, please like, comment, subscribe, share the video, tell us what you think in the comment section down below. We're gonna go through a portal.
Maybe.
Possibly go through a portal. Ooh, a fairy. And you still have Crazy Tracy's medicine.
Yeah. Maybe we'll use that portal after all.
Going down to Dante's shack. Figure out where he's burying all them bodies. Why is there zombies and ghosts everywhere? And pig boys. Kill Wilbur.
Oh,
it bounces it back. That's cool. That just made them super easy. Tall, tall mountain range. Be cool to get like a 3D printer and try to 3D print the whole island. Just like do it in sections.
I know people have done it and made it in Minecraft and stuff. And I was looking at some pictures last night and somebody made some Legos.
Wouldn't it be hard? Because everything's already configured to be like little block sections.
Yeah.
Like, they made this perfectly if somebody wanted to 3D print.
3D print Legos out of it.
Mm-hmm. 3D print Legos. Break the bank. I just realized we haven't seen Gorons. Is there no Gorons in this game? Wow. They're usually always at a mountain range. And the Zoras are just pure evil. Interesting idea. Ooh, finally the flying rooster is the greatest. So he took over the rooster. Somebody help! Oh, sorry, go ahead.
Somebody help! Hey, thief! Some monsters put me up here. What should I do? I'm afraid of heights. Yeah! That was a surprise. Thief, thank you. Say, thief. I don't know how to say this, but...
Ahoy!
Marin!
Huh? Taren? Never mind. I gotta go. Huh?
That'd be a painful way to fall. Hoot, the girl sang her song in front of the egg. Her ballad of the windfish is a song of awakening. Did she actually intend to wake the windfish? The next siren's instrument is to the west. Play your melody so the unliving stones might hear. Show your courage, the windfish waits for you. Hoot. That's a hoot and a holler. Hoot name. Running away from me the whole time. He's like, yeah, yeah. Seemed dangerous.
Secret seashell.
Found it.
Hurt him?
You are hurting him.
cow?
His eyes.
Well, that sucks. Here's the 8th dungeon.
Off we go. Just a standard enemy.
Hmm?
That looks like a mini boss.
Snorkeling.
I know. There's a chest and abominable wall right there. Is there anything to push to get to that chest? That's cool. Very Mario-like.
You put a lot of things from Mario in here.
Yes! it's funny y'all are just playing Deadly Catch.
No, it's so good.
Oh, that creates your shortcut. I love that it legitimately has the sound of Mario. Hey, dungeon map. Is this a big dungeon? Oh yeah, it is.
Turtle.
It's cool though. Kinda looks like you need a small key to go anywhere up there. Stairs down. I love the little pitter patter.
Yeah.
Go down, go to the left. If you push that, does that stay?
No, it'll disappear. Yeah.
There's a bombable thing right at the very top. How that helps you, but you can now go around that way. Oh, and you can go up.
need the fire rod.
Are any of those three blocks pushable? That's not about the one by the other staircase.
What?
The other staircase to the top left?
No.
Are you able to reflect his little ball attack back at him?
Have an air shield, maybe.
Ruby.
Joy.
You got a purple ruby or a fitty ruby.
Very nice.
Battle That looks like good. Short work of these like big old boss guys. You just turn around. Nope.
Nope. Dude, if the little ball guy wasn't around, it wouldn't be as hard. How was your day, Road?
That's alright. Dealt with some, good customers / friends up at work, and that's always fun. One of them, I talked to on occasion outside of work. We used to work together for a different company, and we frequently share memes about the workplace. He hit me up at 5:45 this morning. Yeah. Yeah, but he didn't need anything really important. We were just BSing in the morning. It didn't go the way you wanted, did it?
Nope, that's no.
So I thought you were trying to go north.
One more area.
That's different.
Yeah, that brought me far.
Able to push any of those?
No. I think we might figure something out.
Are you able to hook shot across that little gap?
I mean,
after you push that? Like if you go up three squares, can you hook shot to the left? Ooh, hey, there you go. There's a path to the left.
Ah, shit.
I have no idea what... You can't do anything there. You should check your map and see if anything, like, has a room next to it. The only area you can go is to the left, going down and to the left. Can you, oh, that'll do it too. There's a room to the south and left. If you go to your map, it's the only one that has a key or has a chest you haven't opened.
Here?
Open up your map. If you go over one, two to the left, up one to the left, up one. It's the only one that has a chest that goes anywhere. You see what I'm talking about?
Oh.
It's the only room with a possibility that I'm seeing.
Yeah, but the lights have to be lit. There's two lights here.
If that's the case, then maybe one of the stairwells.
I think it's time to whip out a guy.
Oh, you've got to fill the gap. And that is the key. You have to use the left joystick. That is right after the Smasher battle. Well, like I said, we had like a 90-something% chance of severe thunderstorm.
Check the map.
And then it was saying it's 102 degrees. Feels like 108. Severe risk of weather today.
Oh, is there rain?
I accidentally opened weather.com. Let me open up local weather channel. Oh yeah, it's all around us and it's growing. Alright, so you are in the Smasher room. This you control with your left joystick.
Yeah, honey.
I think it's so cool that they made this. I have the key to go through that door.
Which door is that?
So, back in the main entrance. Not for us. Good. All the way to the left one. Up one. To the right. You want to go back to that middle one-ish. Right there. Good. Good. Left. Left. No, no. I love that they just run away.
Where am I going?
So, to the right. No problem.
You want me to go over there?
The second hurrying, the second little pillar thing on the top, you need to push that over and go back up. Push that
this way.
Yes.
Why
not? Now to the right. There's. That's the only key door. can get to right now. Oh, that was so close. Wow, that's hard to see. Ooh, these guys again. It's funny that they always come in a bundle of two. Get him heartburn.
Yeah.
Here's your red sauce.
Why do you deny it? It's a yummy bomb. Eat it.
Yummy bomb. Oh, secret medicine. They came at a perfect time. Oh, so close. Yeah. There's a key door. That's nice. Oh, that's really cool.
Yeah, but the chest isn't here anymore. Not cool, man.
Oh, that makes this a lot harder. How you grow big and explode.
They're magically delicious.
How, like, in sync they are. Makes this a lot more difficult.
At a time where their mouths go.
It's kind of interesting that they don't have eyes.
Yeah, they just blindly eat.
They seem more like prey than predators. Hey, it's monkey. What is that? Go back one. Oh, that's a statue. The hearts are like right over it.
Yeah.
There was another door, and I don't remember where it was. What's down there? Oh, key block. There you go. Yeah, it'd be funny. Put a little cowboy hat on a little spinning eye. Howdy, partner. Howdy, partner. It looks like there's a bomb of a wall on the straight bottom, but I can't quite tell. Does the map say there's a...
Alright.
Hey, it's a shortcut. Go back down. Shot over. He hung pissed off snake down there. Toasty there, like. Hey, a chest. Dude, Robert. Over here.
She's a hit mob champ.
Basically recommends that you dodge his attacks and then hit him from behind. That's it. He's not gonna block any attack from the front. This dungeon's had a lot of, like, mini mini bosses.
Yeah.
Got him. One dead blammo.
That was hard. That was the actual mini boss. Can I come from here?
So now, where are the crystal switch?
In the old game, every room was like red. Like even more confusing.
I can imagine that would be hard because, like, I'm already colorblind and I have trouble with red, and if everything is red, I black out. GTA San Andreas. I'm like, everything is hard to see.
The magic rod.
You got the magic rod, and you can now burn things. Burn it down to the ground. Oh, sweet. Does it? It doesn't cost anything to use either, does it?
No.
Oh, now you can do all those lights. Cool. Oh, he's back.
Love the ice that lies.
Looks like there's something in the ice.
I don't even remember what the monster at the end is.
I'm assuming it's deadly.
Yeah. Oh, I need to go back to that room that has the fire on the side.
Yeah, that was on the southwest part of the temple. I think you've almost 100% cleared this one.
Yeah, I'm getting there. Just need to find a way to get back out there.
Nice restock. You end up going through a lot of materials in this dungeon. So you need to go.
So where is that room?
It's the one with the chest to the left. Right there.
Right. Okay.
So you gotta go down.
But there's no way out.
Push a block over. Go up one. One more. There you go. I am very glad that you took the defense upgrade. I'm very curious how difficult this game is going to be on hero mode.
Yeah, I wouldn't even begin to. No.
Normally in hero mode, hearts don't drop when you kill enemies, so.
Oh, really?
Yeah. And normally in Zelda games. Hey, you got your small key to go all the way back up.
I know.
The heck, that should be 100% clear now. So the area you open up is what takes you to the nightmare key. The trick is getting back over there. I don't know if the mini boss portal's any quicker on getting you where you need to go because.
He'll throw me outside. Where's that other ice?
Up and straight to the right, straight to the right. There you go. Keep going. It's up those stairs and top right. Bro, this is a block of solid ice. Good job.
This one's harder.
Go all the way to the bottom. Blast it. Go two over and blast up.
Please?
Yeah.
Oh yeah. Thank you, bro.
No problem. I am strangely good at ice puzzles. That takes you straight to the boss. Oh no.
Where's the key?
The key is in the one locked area where you have to navigate the whole dungeon to get to it.
What?
You have to navigate the whole dungeon to get back to it. It's in the top left corner of the dungeon. Top left foot of the turtle.
Just remember the stairwell.
Had a hot caboose. Oh, you're on the far right.
Oh, man.
There's no way to get all the way back. Get back to that room with the pushing stone. You need to go to the second column. of right. Push them right. Other way. Then go right. Or actually, go left. Go left. I think you made a shortcut with the bomb. Go through there. You may need to look at the map. Going the right way, I think. Yeah. So we have to figure out where that stairwell, one, two over and one up, goes to. So I think you need to go left one and up one. So up one. Yeah. That takes you outside. You want to go back in. You don't want to go up those stairs. Kill the monster and try to go through the door.
Yeah. I was just trying to get that jump. So now everything is...
I thought your magic turns it into rubies. Kind of curious what it is. It reminds me of the creatures in Skyward Sword. There was like a vampire looking dude. It looks kind of similar. And he's underneath Skyloft. There's where we gotta go. I just don't know where that staircase goes. I guess start just going right and seeing which of them has a staircase that goes right.
Going around in circles.
Keep going right. Go left. Go up that staircase. So you're over here. Dang.
Let's just look up how to find the nightmare key.
Well, we know where the nightmare key is. It's just we don't know how
to
get to
it. Yeah, but if you look it up, it'll tell you where to go. How to get there. Oh, maybe they... No. How do I... There's a stairwell here.
Yeah. Go up that. Go around and hookshot. I think this is what took you to that one. Alright, go back, go to the portal. Because the thing I have does it from the entrance. Alright, from the entrance, go north and then west. It's the last puzzle. No, go down, go down. Go to the left door. Alright. So, you've already got the blazer puzzle. Alright, go all the way back to the right to the entrance. Again, we're going to another paver. Go up north. And it says send the first paver directly to the right. That's the left.
Oh my god.
Straight to the right. We want to go up those stairs. They all freak out on fire. To me, it looks like there's something in the ice. Oh, never mind. There's nothing there.
Another fall.
baby Goombas. There we go. That's exactly what we need.
Think you're up?
Anytime. They made this tenfold harder with the lava. This is straight up like Dodongo Dongo without him breathing fire. A very tedious boss because you have to wait for him to crash. Mini boss.
It shows me turn it. Why don't you turn?
First doing this, when you were first doing these, I thought it was automatic. I didn't realize you were controlling it.
Turn. Why does it still go straight?
Good job. the nightmare key for...
Now let's get back to that staircase.
Nightmare dungeon?
Nightmare dungeon, sorry. I used to play this level, this, because it's all red, this dungeon. Mm-hmm. I used to play this to Black Sabbath Paranoid.
Up the staircase.
Not that staircase.
You go down.
Yes. So let's go down.
To the left.
What?
To the left.
Going left.
Keep going left, go down that. Push. Jump across. Push. Maybe just do that way.
You awake, Zelda? Jeez.
She just woke up. Good job.
She's going to the other bed to sleep more. Hey, baby girl.
Over to the right, to the right. That one. There you go. Crackle, whoosh, you're finished. I will never let you play the instruments of the sirens. Hophead. That's kind of funny. Thank you. bash him to all hell with the magic rod. Stand in the center of the bottom wall, shield raised, and shoot it with the magic rod. Yeah. So just keep hitting with your magic rod, even when it's fired up in it.
Yay.
Crackle, why did you come here? If it weren't for you, nothing would have to change. You cannot wake the windfish. Remember, you too are in a dream. This is where Link shows his parkour.
Yeah.
You got the thunder drone. Egg.
It's what's for breakfast.
It's what came first. The egg on the mountain calls. Time to go play the song of the spin.
That's funny.
Alright, well I guess we're gonna call it here, so thanks for tuning in. Please like, comment, subscribe, share the video, tell us what you think in the comment section down below.
Thank you for watching, until next time, see you.
Peace.